This guide will help you get rid of the keyboard layout selection option from the taskbar. We are making this guide on a Windows 11 device. You can follow this tutorial for Windows 10. There are multiple reasons for removing the keyboard layout toggle option from the taskbar, but one of the most significant is that it can be a major annoyance while typing. Switching between different keyboard layouts using the toggle option can be disruptive and can slow down your workflow. To turn it off, go to the Settings app by pressing Windows and I keys together. Go to Time and Language. Open Date and Time. Go to Language and Region. Go to Typing. Open Advanced Keyboard Settings. Checkmark Use the Desktop Language Bar when it is available. Keyboard layout selection options will vanish. If English option becomes again visible, go to the language bar option. Select hidden and click OK to save the settings and exit. It will go away. Hopefully, by following these steps, you should be able to get rid of the keyboard layout selection option from taskbar in Windows 11 and Windows 10. If you have any questions or concerns regarding any crucial points that were not explained properly, please feel free to reach out to us at any time and we will do our best to assist you. Leave your questions, suggestions, and feedback in the comment box.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.